Pepsi for pizza.
Pepsiman. It looks like the main computer of Pepsi City went out of control a little while ago from being overloaded. All the roads are affected by the computer and we can't move ahead. There isn't enough Pepsi for everyone, and violence has flared up amongst those wanting Pepsi. Exhausted people are collapsing because they can't refresh themselves with Pepsi. If it continues like this, there will be a worldwide shortage of Pepsi, and we'll have a real problem. Can't you do something to put the computer back in working order?